In its 2023 macroeconomic performance and outlook report, the AFDB said Ghana's expected gross domestic product growth rate is regarded as a weak performer. In all, 25 of the 52 African economies will record weak GDP in 2023. Libya will become the fastest growing economy in Africa with a growth rate of 12.9%. The weakest African economy will be Equatorial Guinea with 7.3% of GDP. The report further said despite significant headwinds, Africa's real GDP growth is projected to stabilize